I need you to focus now, okay? We got a deadline coming up. I need to know you're on top of it.
Yes. I'm sorry. I am on it.
Good. Now, about the report. Scotty and the boys at R&D, they've been crunching the numbers we've been given, and just not telling what we're selling. Melody!
Mm-hmm. Sorry. Could you repeat that?
I said, have you finished the analysis of the sales figures?
Oh, right. I'm like 80% done. I can definitely get that to you by tomorrow.
Tomorrow? No, I'm going to need that by the end of the day. Is it?
Oh, end of the day? Yeah, I think I should be able to do that.
Should. No. If you still want to have a job tomorrow, I'm gonna need that by the end of today. 5 p.m., not a second longer. Do you understand?
Yes, absolutely. I'm sorry, I have to go now. I have diarrhea. I am definitely losing my mind.
Can't complain. Wouldn't do any good if I did. Where do you want these?
Yeah, just bring them right in here, I guess.
Will do.
Thank you. Oh. Wow. That must have been one crazy drunken shopping spree, because I have no idea what I bought.
Here's your question. I have diarrhea.
Sure. No, it's just through there to the right. What? What are you doing?
Dadgummit.
Whoa.
Melody, are you there?
Yes, I'm here.
Melody, don't tell me you got that cosmic butt sniffer on the horn.
Melody, listen to me.
What?
You don't have much time.
What the heck is happening?
How did I get this can of speak and spell soup, and why is my mailman trying to murder me?
My name is Captain Stargard. That's not Johnny's, just a henchman for the Eternal Ones. Ancient space gods who destroy entire worlds on a whim. You are in the middle of a war with supernatural forces at play, and you are the Earth's last line of defense, our final stronghold against the Eternal Ones.
That sounds made up.
But trust me, it's not. The Eternal Ones are on their way to planet Earth. But if you first destroy Androvega, they will not be able to penetrate the Earth's atmosphere.
Who?
John, the mailman! He's been astral-bound. He's being controlled by Androvega.
Okay, got it.
Now pay close attention to this part. His only weakness is...
Stargard, you were able to talk to me through a bowl of soup. There's gotta be a way for you to talk to me in here. Hello? Hello? Oh! Come on! Talk to me! Hello? His only weakness is music? No. Then why am I the chosen one? I haven't played my guitar in ages. This has always been your purpose.
Job. Yeah, no, I'm done playing.
Yeah, it's my dream. It's just not realistic for me right now. I can't keep pretending this is my purpose. Are you there? Hello?
Well done, Melody. You just saved the planet.
That's it? It's Over?
The Eternal Ones cannot enter the Earth's atmosphere without Androvega's coordinates. You were the only one who could stop him. This is why he was sent to destroy you.
I still don't get why my guitar had any power.
Not the guitar. You. The power is within you. But rest assured, the Eternal Ones will send others. This war is far from over. But as long as you continue to use your powers, continue playing your instrument from the heart, then we still have a fighting chance to defeat them. That choice, however, is up to you. We will contact you again when the time is near.
What? You're leaving? How am I supposed to go back to normal life after this?
You're not. It's been an honor to serve with you, Melody Skylark. I have diarrhea.
Wait, why did you and John both say that?
We were under the impression that's how you said goodbye on your planet.
Okay. Well then, I've got diarrhea too.
Subscribe to Dust, the new sci-fi every week.